Jacob getting loose, coming out of the corner, and here comes Elliot Sadler.
This isn't over. Sadler underneath Nemechek takes over second spot. The fastest car qualifying draws a bead on the new leader.
He's gaining, but he doesn't have time, Mike.
What a day in history. Dale Earnhardt Jr.
will win the Coca-Cola 300.
Father in Texas.
There goes his son, taking that famous number 3 to victory lane.
Well, I had a run on him off that corner, and I seen the lap car, and I was just praying that lap car stayed up, and that's what they told him to do in the driver's meeting. And these guys, all these guys we race against, race with respect, and he gained a little more today. I hate to get in front of Joe like that, but I got a run on him, would have got underneath him regardless whether the lap car was there or not.
But that 88 is pulling away.
Less than a mile to go.
Oh, he got a wreck.
Third generation star, Dale Earnhardt Jr., brings him to the flag. Checkered flag.